景亮你好，我是来自 PP 体育的记者。还是很激动，你刚才赢得了比赛。然后其实因为刚才一直在关注你赛场上的东西，太激动了。我偶尔的就隐约听到了你说到了一些关于慈善方面的计划，能不能给我们介绍一下？
Well, we hear that you are not only being very happy and very passionate about the sports and your victory, but also I kind of heard you talk about some of the charity side of your performance. So can you elaborate on that with us?
Okay, 好的，是这样的，我觉得能通过自己小小的力量能帮助别人，我很开心，因为很多人帮助了我，我也希望能通过自己的力量帮助大家。
Well, definitely, because I wanted to influence people who would need help, just like how people influenced me back in the days and helped me along the way. So when I had the kind of influence that could help people, I would certainly follow that path.
李景亮你好，我是网易体育的记者，我就想问一下，你今天比完赛就冲下去去亲那个拥吻你的妻子啊，这个场景是在你脑海当中已经想过很多次，还是今天临时冲动了一下就下去了？
Well, the question is, right after the victory, you ran off the cage and go and have a kiss with your wife. Is that something that you thought about doing it, or it just comes up in your mind all of a sudden after you win the fight?
我没有想过，只是可能一时激动吧，就冲过去了。
Well, I haven't really thought about that in my mind, so it's not planned, but I was just too excited, and I want to share that joy with my wife, so that's what happened. 好，下一位。
Leach, congratulations on your win. You've talked about helping others. Where did it came from? And can you share us about charity and helping others, and at the same time you've talked about throughout the fight week about China power. Do you think this is the time for China to emerge as a power in MMA?
当然你刚刚说到一些在慈善方面 的一些是帮助，你有没有什么关于在慈善方面的将来的计划已经有在你的未来当中，而还有就是因为今天的中国选手有这么好的表现，你也常常提到中国力量，现在会不会就是最好的时机让我们中国选手在 UFC 发光发亮？
是的，反正我就这么认为，我自己能通过自己的力量能帮助别人就 OK 了，能影响到身边的人去帮助更多的人，那是最好不过了。对，现在这些中国运动员都很棒，我相信有更多的中国运动员会在 UFC 打得会更好，我相信 UFC 进中国不会让 UFC 失望，不会让其他人都失望，我相信中国人，相信。
We'll talk about the China power. I truly believe about our Chinese fighter, and I believe that there will be more and more and better China fighters coming into UFC. I certainly have faith in them. And talk about the charity work. Obviously, what I only want to do is to influence people. When I could use my own power to influence others and to help others, I will certainly do. And this is the only thing that I will want to do. Hasn't had much other thoughts, but I just wanted to influence more people and to help more people. Next.
景亮你好，用武之地。
哎，你好。
我的问题是，之前你说你一直不知道为什么你发挥不出来你平时训练的这种能力，今天你觉得你发挥出来了吗？
今天很好，很满意。
你已经把你最好的状态展现出来了，对吗？
大家都看到了。
Hold on. First of all, you were we did ask you before about your performance. You always felt that you haven't utilized 100% of your strength, but tonight you certainly have performed really well. And Li Jingliang did agree with this point, and he felt that everybody sees how good he performed today.
你觉得原因是什么？
What's the reason for that?
原因是我的团队很棒。
Because of my team. My team is a great team. 拿着麦克风来问好不好？
现场的观众，有没有现场的观众给你助威，所以让你表现得很棒。
And including the live audience here to support you?
当然有。这就是展现我们中国力量。
Obviously,
okay, 谢谢。
This is a China power. Oh, next.
首先祝贺你景亮，今天这场比赛赢得非常漂亮。
谢谢。
我是来自搏击周评的记者，有两个问题想问你。第一个问题，当你冲下场拥抱你的妻子和女儿的时候，你对他们说了什么？
Well, obviously, first part of the question is when you run off the cage and grab your wife and daughter, anything you said to them at that moment that you can share with us?
我还没来得及说话就把我拉回去了。
he hasn't get the opportunity to really talk to his wife and daughter before he was grabbed by the security and our officials back into this cage. So he hasn't say anything to his wife and daughter at that moment.
第二个问题，赛后的时候你引领全场高喊中国力量，当全场高喊中国力量的时候你是什么感受？另外铁哥把你举起来之后，你为什么又反过来把他举起来，然后又压到地上，然后一顿那样的表现呢？为什么？
And when after the victory, he was held by his team, and all of a sudden he reversed and he basically put Tiger on the ground. So what was happening that time? And at the very end, when he shouted China Power with the audience, the live audience, live fans here, and the stand, how does he feel? How great was that?
首先感谢每一位来现场为中国运动员加油的人，这里还是谢谢他们。感谢。第二个呢，是我铁哥也很激动吧，赢了比赛嘛，把我抱起来，然后我也是有点激动，就为了庆祝嘛，就把铁哥抱起来，在地上啊，感觉还没有打够。
祝贺你，景亮，加油！
谢谢，谢谢。
Well, first of all, I want to thank all the fans in the stand, all the Chinese fans here to support them. It's great to always have your people that support you. And with the kind of interaction with his manager that time after he claimed the victory, he just felt too excited that time, including his team and his manager. So that's what they do, throwing people on the ground to celebrate.
Here, Wilson Leung from Marshall Lab.Congratulations, you win your fight. And I have an interesting question, because there are some fighters in UFC, they successfully put traditional martial arts into UFC and they develop great and good results. So how about Chinese Kung Fu or traditional martial arts? Why, what do you think, why traditional Chinese martial arts cannot put in MMA or UFC?
首先要问到说恭喜你能够 取得这么漂亮的胜利。他形容的是传统的中国武术，很多时候把它放到综合格斗技来参加我们 UFC 的比赛，好像还有一定的难度。在你的来说，把传统的中国的武术的技术来融入到我们的综合格斗技的 UFC， 难度高吗？你觉得在UFC 里面会不会有可以以中国传统中国武术也可以达到一定的成就。
这个可能需要时间，需要实战，慢慢去锻炼，我觉得应该没有问题。
He honestly did believe in the traditional Chinese martial arts, and just a matter of time. Let's see how much time that he can put into in the gym. And certainly, Chinese martial arts, the traditional ones, they would have their own ground in the UFC and the mixed martial arts as well.
Oh, okay.
Two more questions.
那个景亮是这样的，因为我知道你以前参加过那个其他的 MMA 的比赛。
那么中国在中国的赛场上很少有那个如此多的观众来看一场 MMA 的比赛，那么你想到会来这么多的观众，在中国会有这么多观众来看一场 MMA 的比赛吗？在以前，那么赛前你自己想到过这一点吗？
But the question is to the Leech. He did participate in different MMA events in China before, but I think this time is that we had the most crowd, most audience that witnessed his performance and his fight in his MMA career. So is there anything that he has prepared mentally before he got into such a fight with such big crowd here tonight?
是这样的。在以前在国内看比赛也好，打比赛也好，体育场都没有坐满过。然后这次我亲历了，就是我没有想到会来这么多人，几乎全场坐满了吧。这个场馆好像是16000，是16000人好像是，但我看几乎都坐满了。我没有想到会来这么多人，在这真的感觉有点幸福的感觉吧，这么多人能来看我们比赛很好。
He felt that it's very fortunate and very lucky because back in the days when he participated in other MMA fights in China, he have never experienced a full house. So this time, knowing that there's more than 15,000-16,000 audience here live with a packed house here watching him and his fight and his performance, he just felt fortunate and lucky and felt happy about that. 好，one more question, last one.
景亮，体育产生态圈记者，恭喜你达成四连胜。然后我们想问你一下，之前的你的比赛大部分都是 UFC 给你安排对手，然后你来打。然后现在很多人都把你当成中国的 MMA 第一人。那未来你也说，之前你在拳台上说，在八角笼里刚才说你的终极目标是来挑战金腰带。那未来你会不会有可能和你的团队一起商量，向 UFC 提出申请来，申请更高水平的选手，或者说来挑选对手呢？
Okay, the question is, well, congratulations to the four fight winning streak. And now you have been described as the number one fighter in, among Chinese MMA fighters here. So back in the days, usually it's the UFC that arranged your fight. So right now with the kind of influence that you had, would you and your team be discussing a future plan that you can send your request to UFC? Because you did mention in the ring that you wanted to go for the championship of your division. So would you take that action to actually take the initiative to request to UFC for a future title fight.
Okay, 谢谢。首先，作为一个运动员来说，你不拿冠军，你做运动员有什么意义？所以说，无论是输，无论是赢，输了下来再复习，心里的想法就是拿冠军，就这么简单。我会一步一步离冠军更近的。
I'll talk about going for the title and the championship. I will take it step by step, because no matter I win and lose, at the end of the day, a fighter will always want to win. So I will take that step by step, and I'll be moving closer and closer to my title fight. 好。再一次掌声，再一次送给我们的李景亮。
谢谢，谢谢，
恭喜李景亮。